All right, Jamie, we're gonna do another bit of wire here.
Yeah.
What are we running?
Today we're running our Eagle 881 FMG flux cord wire. Comes in 045 and 1/16. This is our number one selling wire for repairs on heavy equipment. It's a 1% nickel. All the contractors like using it because when you add nickel to a weld, it dissipates the moisture in the weld zone. So you'll reduce all cracking when you use a 1% nickel. So we use it on everything from heavy equipment to big shovel buckets up in the oil sands and whatnot. You can use it on mild steel as well too, but it's a little bit overkill for that, but it will work.
This is joining wire. So are we talking cracks or completely
broken pieces of metal? Yeah, when you're joining two pieces of steel together, like I said, it's so versatile that it'll work on mild steel and it'll also work on higher grades of steel and construction, heavy equipment, AR, QT plate, Hardox, wear plate, all that stuff. You can weld. It's our number one selling joining wire.
Yeah. Now, is this something that the do-it-yourselfer or the farmer?
Point it and go.
Yeah.
And it runs all positions, so you can weld overhead, up hand with it, all that. And yeah, it's a beautiful wire.
All right.
I sell lots of it.
So what kind of voltage, amperage, polarity?
You can run it anything from 22 volts. So when you're welding up hand, you want to drop down your volts, of course. But you can crank this baby all the way up to 28, 29 volts and 400 wire speed and just go to town. And yeah, it hums along. Great wire.
Nice. So what size are we working with today?
045.
045. Are there other sizes available?
1/16.
Okay, so it comes in the two sizes.
Two sizes, yeah.
Yeah. All right. Man, I'm excited. Let's see. What are we going to weld today? What are we going to weld on?
Well, we'll weld it on mild steel and also on AR plate.
Okay.
QT type steel, hardened high carbon steel.
Sounds good. All right, let's do it.
All right.
Light it up.